Capel Celyn, lle sy wedi bod mor allweddol i danio ysbryd ni fel Cymru i warchod ein cynefin, ein iaith a'n dewylliant ar ôl trychineb boddi Cwm Celyn yn y 60au 50 mlynedd yn ôl.
The last headmistress of the school was Martha Jane Roberts.
Mae'r plant sydd yn yr ysgol heddiw, y 30 ohonyn nhw, i gyd a'u cyndadau yn yr ardal, a'u gwreiddiau yn yr ardal yma. Roeddwn i'n edrych trwy hen lyfr yr ysgol, trwy'r cof lyfr cynta yn yr ysgol, a gweld enwau plant yma no. Oeddwn i'n wybod sydd yn deidiau ac yn hen deidiau, oeddwch chi i'r plant gynnal ni yma heddiw. Byddaf, mae'n colli cymdeithas yr ardal yma hefyd. Maen nhw'n bobl glos, agos iawn at ei gilydd. Bobl gyfeillgar iawn yma. Wedi'r amser ddod. Dwi'n teimlo'n drist iawn am y peth. Teimlo, na, mod i'n mynd o yma heno ac yn cael drws ar ôl. A y plant yn chwalu, a na ddim yma hefo nhw eto.
We closed our desks and Mrs Roberts, you know, cleaned the blackboard, you know, and closed the desk, put the things in and said that the school was going to be demolished and that we wouldn't be coming back, and said our prayers, single filed out, and the bulldozers were waiting outside, and Mrs. Roberts kind of closed the door, locked it, and walked straight and never looked either way at them. We just passed them as if they weren't there. We went up the valley and we snuck back down again to see what was going on, and we actually saw the bulldozers move in and just take it down. They didn't take anything out of the school. They just smashed it as it was. You know, there was no, it wasn't done with any care or dignity. It was just ripped to shreds, basically.